This could be a very close fight, and this 10th round could very well be the deciding factor. As we near the midway point of round 10, the winner of this fight will likely put themselves into the top 10. Kovnatski is already number 10 in the WBC and number 12 by the IBF. Martin, a former IBF heavyweight champion of the world, relinquished that title to Anthony Joshua a couple years ago.
All three in favor of the winner, and still undefeated, Adam Bates.